What's going on, guys? Noelle Arevalo here. Welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel, and thank you so much for tuning into this video. Today, I'm gonna be going over the supplements that I take, when I take them, why I take them, how I will cycle on and off different supplements during the week, everything you basically need to know about supplements. If you do not know my past history of myself being an athlete, I have done 3 bikini bodybuilding shows and I have done 3 powerlifting meets, and all of these supplements I've pretty much taken on the course of each prep into them. So let's get things started. First off, I want to start off with one of my favorite fat burners. I used to not be actually a fan of fat burners, but ever since I started taking this one occasionally, I really, really love it. Roxylene by BPI. It's just basically a thermogenic, and what it does is it heats up your inner core temperature so that when you are doing cardio, it helps you burn extra calories, and that's essentially what all fat burners do. I really, really love this one because I have tried some in the past that make you have a really bad crash after, and this is one of the only ones that I've ever experienced that does not make me have a crash after, and it gives me a lot of energy and makes me sweat a ton, so I know that I am burning a ton of calories on this little guy. So when I will take it is about 20 minutes before cardio, when I go into the gym just to do cardio, or I will weightlift, and then before I jump on the cardio machine to do my cardio, then I will take this about like 15 to 20 minutes before my cardio. That is a whole spiel on one of my favorite fat burners. Best BCAA, which is just a branched chain amino acid. So muscle recovery, muscle protein synthesis, which if you don't know what that is, it just helps promote creating muscle, especially for women. It's a lot harder for us to put on muscle as opposed to men because we do not carry testosterone like they do. So this is really, really good for men and women. Promotes lean muscle mass, and this also helps with recovery with your muscles. So when you go in there, you're lifting, you know, no matter what you're lifting, if you're in the gym 3 times a week, 5 times a week, it doesn't matter. These are very, very beneficial to have because they help maintain muscle, avoid being catabolic, which catabolic is when you have muscle breakdown, which is something that you wanna absolutely avoid. We wanna build muscle, we don't wanna break it down. So best BCAA branched chain amino acids is really, really good to have. I will have this all the time. I will have this days that I don't lift, you know, just to make sure that I'm maintaining my muscle. I will have it during my workout. I will have it after my workout. I'll have it before my workout. You can have it anytime throughout the day, and I will usually have this at least once a day, 1 to 2 times a day. And BPI has like the best flavors ever. I'm not just saying that because I am sponsored by them. Sour candy is my favorite flavor, and also rainbow ice. Rainbow ice is one of my favorites as well. Best BCAA with energy, and then this was the flavor that I was talking about, the rainbow ice. I don't know if you guys remember those back in the day, ice cream truck, like literally my absolute favorite flavor. This is great for, say you haven't had like enough protein and you need energy going into the gym, but you don't feel like taking pre-workout. This will give you the perfect amount of energy. Something that I like that's consistent about BPI's stimulant products is that none of them have like hard crashes after the pre-workout, this, the fat burners, etc. So this has branched chain amino acids in it, which I already told you guys exactly what it does for you. So it promotes lean muscle mass, increases energy and focus, boosts performance and endurance, and yes, and it has aminos in it. So it's like perfect for when I go into the gym and I don't wanna take pre-workout. That is what this one is for. I will take this before I actually go lift. So before I weight train, and then going into my cardio, this will be like what I take for when I go lift. Glutamine, it's more than just a supplement. It's good for your immune system, and it's also good for your gut. This is awesome because, as we know, the gym is like a germ-infested place. So it is really, really good to take this. So it promotes recovery, supports lean muscle, and promotes glycogen replenishment. So if you guys don't know what that is, it basically, when you eat carbs, it gets absorbed into your muscle, and then that's how you obviously work out. You have energy to have like a good efficient workout. Glycogen is the carbohydrate in your muscle. So depending on how much glycogen you have is depending how fueled of a workout you're gonna have. So this helps replenish more glycogen, which is awesome because with this, not only does it help with recovery, which it, like I said, if you're in the gym at least 3 to 5 times a week, you should be taking this. Essential amino acids in it for intense training or any kind of training. So I will take this when I'm like when I'm consistently lifting in the gym, which I currently am, and I seriously feel a huge difference in soreness. Like when I take, like if I don't take this and I'm like being consistent in the gym, I will literally feel more sore than not. So this helps a lot with soreness for those of you who like hate being sore the next day after leg days or anything like that where you can't even walk. This will help a lot with that. This is a great, great product. And I will take this probably about like 3 or 4 times a week. I will switch out between my supplements. I won't take every single one of these every day. I will always take this before the gym or after the gym. Creatine Defined. So what makes this different from normal creatine, and this is the one that I have been taking a lot, is creatine tends to make you bloat, and women don't like being bloated. I personally don't even like being bloated. So this helps. What makes it different from normal creatine to Creatine Defined is this is no bloating and no loading. So usually you'll have to take creatine for about like 2 to 3 days for it to actually be in your system doing its thing. But with this, there's no loading. So once you take it the first day, it's just in your system, you're ready to go, and you're gonna reap all the benefits from actual creatine. But this is my OG freaking supplement. This supplement and obviously protein powder. This was the first supplement that I started taking when I started lifting. And you know, I've been lifting now consistently for 5 years. The reason why I'm so big on this is because a lot of people think that women can't take this, but this was the very first supplement I take, and like, this is how I look. So it's a lean muscle hardening agent, but it also helps, the main thing it does is it helps with muscle endurance. So when you're lifting and your muscles become fatigued, which they do quickly with any lift, or you're doing multiple exercises, obviously you're going to become fatigued. This kicks in and helps with your muscular endurance. So you're going to have a lot more endurance, AKA you're going to have a more efficient workout. You're going to have more progress in the long run. So this is why I absolutely love this. I will take this usually first thing when I wake up in the morning. But if I have a busy morning that morning and I forget, I will take it about an hour before the gym, but I always try and take it. And this I'll take about like 4 to 5 times a week. We have CLA and carnitine. Again, I'm gonna read everything that it says. Helps reduce body fat, promote lean muscle, and supports athletic performance. The reason why this is one of my favorites is because it's a non-stim weight loss formula. So a lot of weight loss formulas will be like fat burners. They always have like stimulant in them, but sometimes I like waking up having my coffee in the morning, but I do want something that's gonna help me, you know, enhance weight loss and all of that. So I love CLA and carnitine. I will take this before I go to the gym, before I weightlift, or before my cardio. It just depends on how I'm feeling. I always take it before I go into the gym. Helps boost your metabolism, helps metabolize fat, and it's good for your immune system as well, which is really good because it kind of makes it different from it just being like a supplement that enhances something like, you know, towards muscle or weight loss or anything like that. That's why I love glutamine and I love CLA, because it also helps your immune system. And then carnitine, what carnitine does is it breaks down long chain fatty acids, which long chain fatty acids are much harder to break down to use as fuel to burn fat. So that is what carnitine and CLA and carnitine do, which is kind of like more bang for your buck because it is like a fat burner on top of a fat burner, but it doesn't have a stimulant in it. So I will take this before I go into the gym, like probably 20 minutes before I go into the gym, and I'll usually take it up to like 2 to 3 times a week, depending on which weight loss formula I want to take. If I want something with a stim, if I want something not with a stim, this is absolutely perfect and a great supplement to pick up for that. CLA and coconut oils plus aminos. So CLA, I told you what that does for you guys. It metabolizes fat, helps with, you know, fat breakdown. Coconut oil is essential fats that you should be taking. It helps, you know, with your cardiovascular system, and it's just good for overall health benefits. Whether you're taking it, you know, through here and getting your coconut oil, a essential fat that you should be taking for better health. Aminos, again, that's gonna help you maintain muscle, promote, you know, muscle growth, and just help with overall athletic performance in general. So this is like kind of a genius supplement. You have your, you know, it's a non-stim fat loss formula and coconut oils and aminos. So this is what this does for you. Again, I will take this like I take CLA and carnitine. I will switch between the two for like a non-stim weight loss formula. I'll take this either before cardio or right before I go into the gym. So that is what CLA plus aminos plus coconut oil, I just said the backwards, does for you. So this is a great, great, great product. Protein powder. Again, this is an OG-er right here. I feel like everyone has protein powder before they jump into any supplements or even know what any supplements basically do for you. So this is peanut butter candy bar. This is one of my favorite flavors, and I am a huge fan of the Isolate HD Whey because this has really, really good macronutrient intake, which is, it has the lowest amount of calories in it. So for a serving of this one, it's 130 calories, which is 1.5 fat, 3 carb, and 25 protein. So ISO tends to have the least amount of calories in it, and this is just like one of my favorite flavors ever. So I tend to try and go with the ISO HD just because of the macros. And protein is one of the most important things that is gonna help with muscle growth, that is going to help with like strength enhancement, all that stuff. It is so, so important to get in your protein. Protein powder is so, so good to have to maintain muscle, to, you know, grow muscle, to see results with your physique in the gym. As far as like all these supplements are very, very beneficial for that, but protein is very, very important. I will either have it 2 hours before the gym or 2 hours after the gym. There's no like getting it in immediately or else you're not gonna make muscle gains or lose your muscle. That's a myth. As long as you get it in within like 2 to 3 hours before or 2 to 3 hours after, you're perfectly fine. The 1MR Vortex pre-workout. This is my favorite pre-workout from BPI. Again, like I've said, all their stimulants, they've done a really good job of not having a like gross crash at the end, which I'm sure if you guys have been taking supplements or if you're new to them, you will potentially experience those with other ones, but with any of their you know, performance enhancers with like stimulant, they're really, really good about that. So increases strength, helps with performance. This is one of my favorite pre-workouts to go in and to really have a good efficient workout and not have a crash at the end, especially when I really, really need like a big boost of energy, and I do not get the jitters from this at all. And on all these supplements, I do have a code for the bpisports.com website. It's just literally Noelle in all caps, and it gives you 20% off on any of these supplements. And BPI has a ton of supplement packs that are like starter packs, shredded packs. Feel free to use that. And that is gonna conclude this supplement overview. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope it made sense to you. If you have any questions on any of the supplements or if it didn't make sense, please comment below. If you have not hit that subscribe button, please do. And the like button if you wanna see more videos like this. It helps me out a lot, and it also allows me to know that these are the type of videos that you guys wanna see. Any other video suggestions you guys wanna see, please feel free to comment below. Questions, suggestions, videos you wanna see, etc. Again, thank you for tuning into my channel. As always, I truly, truly appreciate you guys to the fullest. Don't forget to like and subscribe. All right, guys, till next video.